Venus through my telescope. Big disc with a black dot in the middle. Venus. Always got that big black thing in the middle, vibrating in all sorts of different pulses around the edge, always. Crazy, this is the first time I've seen it for real on my own eyes. Just transiting out of view now. Now here's some video with a close-up lens. You can see the three dots that have been there all along on the outside edges, like 1, 2, 3, and the black dot in the middle. All the other dots, yeah, bits of dust on the lens, but you can see as it moves what's Venus and what's not. Excuse the camera work, this is really hard to do with a fucking smartphone and a close-up lens and a telescope. You can see the ripples on it like it's in water or something. Not a planet, I'll tell you that.